St. John Climacus once said, "Pride is the utter poverty of the soul, disguised as riches, imaginary light, where in fact there is darkness."